some noise.
It's the music event that you created.
Fans, I love you.
With Bruno Mars,
Taylor Swift,
Pitbull and Christina,
Nicki Minaj,
Justin Bieber, Miguel.
We're here with all your Billboard banter. Hi guys, how's it going? My name is Sam Miller and you are watching I.O. Today we're talking about the Billboard Awards 2013. We're going to give you a little rundown on what happened last night and all the goss. So the biggest star of the night was, of course, Taylor Swift, who walked away with 8 awards. Count them, 8 awards. Yes, Taylor is still the hot ticket. She was Pleaser's punch to bag 8 awards, including the very prestigious Artist of the Year award. Congratulations, Taylor, you still got it. Taylor then went on to perform on stage in a pair of tight booty shorts and a t-shirt, showing the audience what she's got. Christina Aguilera was the talk of the night, not because she won any awards, but because she's lost a lot of weight. She was on the show to perform her new tune, Feel This Moment, and she is looking fabulous. Some crazy old fashion going on at the Billboard Awards yesterday. Miley Cyrus was wearing some kind of checkerboard pantsuit that was interesting. And Madonna seems to think that she's still 24, not 54, as she was on the red carpet in stockings and a big pair of granny knickers and a fishnet skirt. That's right, I said it, a fishnet skirt. Oh, Madonna, she's wacky, that one. Even good girl Carly Rae Jepsen was sporting a little bit more of a risque look as she went for a sheer gown with no bra underneath. Naughty little Canadian you. One of my favorite moments of the night was Prince. Prince was there performing after he won the Icon Award. That was kind of cool to see him back up there. He did a new rendition of one of his old tunes, Let's Go Crazy, one of my favorites. He also sang his new song, Fix Your Life Up. Biggest surprise of the night, Chris Brown was there and he didn't do anything. He behaved very well, he turned up in jeans and a sweater, and he was a good boy. So that was our little rundown of the Billboard Awards. What do you think? Did you watch it? What was your favorite part? What was your least favorite part? Do you think Justin Bieber should be banned from TV forever? Let us know your comments below, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.